You know what makes me sick? You know what makes me so angry? I just want to scare the sawdust out of Pinocchio with a belt sander. Yeah, back in school. School days. Them new get tough rule days. My little boy Earl Jr. come home from school yesterday. Had him a note from the principal about missing first period. And I said, son, I know that your mama throwed your butt on that bus when it come round. How come you to miss the start of school? He said he was in the security office because he sent off a metal detector. Ain't that something? They got metal detectors at school. I didn't even know they started flying airplanes out of the junior high. Anyhow, this letter said EJ had got to get rid of that old metal lunchbox I passed down from the factory. It said I might want to buy the kid one of these new Tupperware lunch kits they got out. And it said he got to get rid of that backpack he'd been hauling his school junk around in and get one of these new clean plastic backpacks, because if he wears an old backpack, he's going to be missing class again. You know what I think? I think it's way too easy to get out of class these days. I mean, when we as kids, if we wanted to miss first period, we'd have to bleed or vomit or set fire to a wastebasket or pick a fight on the school ground. Hell, all you got to do these days is carry metal in. You know, things is tough these days when they don't even call first period homeroom no more. No, they don't. Now they call it morning lockdown. And this note goes on to say, the principal wants every parent to take an active role in school security. Hey, you don't need parents. All you need is them old-timey teachers like we had with big old whooping paddles with holes in them. Wake up, America! I remember old Mr. Stutz. Boy, he could do a math problem on the chalkboard with one hand and rip into some poor kid's butt with the other. What you call your amplidextrous? Where's Mr. Stutz? He retired, but get him back. We need that guy. I'm Earl Pitch American. Pitch off.